Diaptro. Reflect is used. Hidden Nexus. Couldn't even cover due to the bottom of the stadium being in his path. He's now tied to two. The Nexus with the grab and the up throw. Down air and the back air. Hybrid Zenny quick. I'm getting some damage in. Grab and throw. Side B. Nice. Oh, nice up tilt. Oh. Nice. Holy mother of pearl. This is a good one. They're still tied at two. 90. Grabbing a back throw. Difference is 20%. Down tilt from Nexus, and that sends any flying. That's a one step. Hybrid Zenny quick to make this a fair fight. One stock showdown. Hybrid Nexus with the two up tilts. Looking to get every advantage available. Grab, up throw. Up tilt, back air. Nice. And up from Nexus, and he takes it number uno. Well,
had enough already.
And Nexus takes game number one. Meanwhile, Falco's melee incarnation with that quick animation says, "Hey, we can take the $10 if you want. Just use it to get a subscription and all the annoying ads with Cheerus on or ooh, that would be fun to see. The Great Cave Offensive. Or Norfair. Golden Plains. Damn, Sound City. They're just busy looking where to choose. And they decide to go to Battlefield. So it will be fun to see implementing all those stages.
Uncle Mario!
Zanyu switches over to Mario. Got Gameplay Galleon, King K. Rool Steve from the Nintendo Direct. Playing in the background. Grabbing up throw. So far, Zenny now looking to gain control of this. So far, Nexus. They're looking for a way in. Back here from Zenny. The up tilt, outer up tilt. Nice. Grabbing his down throw! He's trying to go for the meteor smash on Nexus! But he missed! There, down tilt. Grabbing a throw. Nexus able to get something on here! But the up smash from Zenny! Gets him in the lead! Grabbing up throw, back air. Still. Back air. Grabbing the throw. C+. was, but next it makes it back with a side B. Nope. And next this. Backs it up. Grabbing a back throw from Zanyu. From Zenyu. Back air. A beat and next is able to recover that one. Now both at zero differences. Zenyu has one extra stock. Try to go for that. Eight, but Nexus makes it back. And Nexus gets this into a one stock showdown. Genova playing one, in the background. Anyway, we can discuss this later right now. Nexus. Can I get a number of on the Zenyu? Ready up throw. There. Nice reflect to reflect that fireball. Going for a meteor smash, what is throw there from Zenyu. Back air from Zenyu. He's now on top. I gotta try to make this a perfect stock. But that will end any chance of it. Trade off. 5B. Grab. Bro. Over there. Nice. And the up smash from the menu. Number four. And once again to Northern Crater. Nice. Down up throw. So far Zenyu gains some good attacks in, but here comes Nexus. Leapfrogging him and gain him up to 89. Side B. Driving a down throw. Nice. Oh. I'd be in the back air. Deflect. Almost. And down throw. Nice. Out of the back air. Flash throw. Fire. And Nexus gained the first stock. Equalizer, down tilt. Air. Up B. Tilt. Side B from Nexus. Grabbing a back throw. Not gonna be enough. Collector is used. But the up smash from Zenyu gets the equalizer. It stops. Side B, back air. So far, Nexus now taking the lead back. Looking pretty equal in here, but Zenyu quick to gain him at 53. Grabbing it down through there. Zenyu with the up air ladder combo. Side B up smash. Another up smash, and now it's a fair fight, one stock showdown. The winner of this one will be anyone's guess. Nexus needs the equalizer. Zenyu has to get a good chain of attacks in. So far, neither of them gain any significant advantage here. But here comes Nexus. Up tilt. Ooh. Then he would have tornado. deflect. Crap. Down throw. Oh, down throw once again. So far, Zenyu getting him with the up air ladder combo and the up air. Not enough to kill. But the forward smash will and get you set. Match tournament. Mario.